it up for the best drummer in my band. I'm not telling you again to turn that fucking spotlight off, dude.
Turn the fucking light off!
So before this next song, and I gave this speech the last couple nights, but I want you guys to take it seriously.
That's what she said!
What? I love you too! And this is where my point is going. 10-odd some years ago, I moved to Los Angeles. And I slept on a couch, and I sold weed for a living. My family, my bloodline, would not return my phone calls. Years later, I ran into a band called Five Finger Death Punch. And all of a sudden, my family wouldn't stop calling me. So a couple months ago, I cut them off.
Yeah!
Because I realized the only real family I have are the four guys on this stage and all of you beautiful motherfuckers. I still remember everything.